Well, you know what it is. Yep, ABS sensor. What's going on, guys? Hope you guys are having a good day. So, my ABS sensor went bad on me. Here's the bad thing is I have no idea. I have no idea which one it is. So, I bought four of them. I'll have to show you guys the link that I used. I think I bought them off Amazon. So, I'm going to just try to give you guys a real quick heads up of what I'm doing here. 10 millimeter bolt, right? That's what that is. I had to use an open-ended wrench to get in there. I got it loosened already, so all I'm gonna do is take this off, oop, put that nut to somewhere where I'll keep it safe, pull this off here. What I'm gonna try to do is I'm gonna try to show you guys how I took this thing off here. Now I'm gonna see if I can armpit this this thing here without getting too much in the way. Using a real thin screwdriver here, if you guys can see that. And basically, I'm gonna put this thing, the screwdriver. There's a tab. Let me show you here. This thing was kind of hard. I did the other side. It was a little tricky. Look, see that little tab right there? Yeah, right there. Okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put my screwdriver right here. Watch. Right in front of it. Okay. Right in front of that tab right there. Yeah. See that? That's what I'm gonna do. Okay. Then, hope you guys can see somewhat. Okay, so I'm gonna wedge that screwdriver right in there. Okay. Oh, hey, look at what's up, guys? How you doing with me? All right. So that's gonna go in there, as such. And then I'm gonna use my handy dandy tool here, which if you guys don't have a pair of these Leathermans, man, get some. They're awesome. Okay. Then from there, grab a hold of this bad boy here, and I'm just gonna start to wiggle that thing out. Look at that. Wiggle back and forth. Blop. That's it, right? Okay, so that was the easy part, but that's one of the parts you gotta do here. Let me see if I can prop you guys up. Hold up. Yeah, that's better. Oh, that's better. Look at that. It's way better. Okay. Yeah. Come here, look it. I can't, sweetie. I'm busy under the cars. You gotta give me a minute, okay? Hold on. Give me a minute. The knife fell into the ground. Oh, we got a 5-minute rule. Oh, don't eat that. I need that. Yucky. Go to a new one. Okay. Just throw that one away. Give it to Sparky. He'll love it.
Are you sure, Dad?
No, I'm not sure. Yeah, so yeah, this thin screwdriver right there in the front. And just wiggle it out, right? So here's my new one. There's my new one. I think I paid like 30 bucks for all these guys here. It wasn't bad. Snap. Look at that. Nice. Yeah, easy. Okay. Oh, you know what, guy? I'm about with you. I don't even know what I'm doing. You know? I'm like the rest of you guys. Well, I'm gonna say the rest of you guys, but I'm that dude on the internet trying to just save some money. Trying to do this myself, right? That's all I'm doing, man. That's all I'm doing. Yeah, you guys know my story. You gotta press that really hard because it's got that O-ring in there. I think all we're gonna need to sit down flat in there. Right? Is there something in there? Is there something in there? I don't know. I don't see anything in there. Looks pretty good to me. Let's see. No? No, it's gotta fit in the slot in there, that's all. So let's see here. Wiggle it a little bit. Something. Man, that's hard, dude. Probably just an O-ring, I bet. Oh, yeah, yes, an O-ring. Okay. It's funny. It's like, I can see it going in there, and then it, like, squeezes out a little bit. So, just got to try to squeeze that thing in there. But I'm going to lock it down right now. I think that'll do it. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. That little screw. That little screw held me up. That's what it was. Oh, where am I at? There you are. Okay. Yeah, I see it popped out a little bit, but I'm gonna get this thing in here now. Okay. Try to lock it down for you guys. So it's not too bad. It's fairly easy, you know? But yeah, I took the tire off. Nah. If I was to the tire off, it wouldn't have helped me any. I don't think anyways. It would have been the same thing. So let's get this guy in there. Try to make this video under 5 minutes and I failed. I failed, guys. I didn't do it. All right, and then I'm gonna get my 10 millimeter open wrench. If you guys have something better, man, I'll go with it, but I don't. This is what I have here. Lock that thing down. Get the car started. I saw a dude. He had a little bit older Tacoma than I did. Started the car, man, the light went right off. I changed the other one out. Didn't do it. But he had like a fancy tool. Like he, that machine was able to tell him which one it was. I don't have that luxury, so I'm guessing. You know? My passenger side was actually broken off. For real, it was the whole thing was like, well, the part I bought was broken off. And this part was good, but this back part that goes in there was actually broken off inside of whatever that part called. Let's go give it a shot. Come on, guys. Come with me. I don't want to go alone. All right, see if it worked. If not, I'm going to be doing the other ones. Oh, light's still on. Huh. Well, I don't know. I'm going to go to the side and see if that works. If it doesn't, I'm going to do the other two in the back, the rears, and see if that works. Like I said, I think I paid, I don't know, like $30 for both of them. Yeah, see, that tool didn't help at all. But yeah, I think I paid like $30 for both of those. Oh, here we go. Here's the box. Let's see here. Hey, what are you doing? Yeah, these guys here. Yeah, there it is right there. From Amazon. I think I said it was like four of them. I hope I got the right ones. ABS wheel speed sensor. I have no idea. Hope that helped you guys. See ya. God bless. Alright guys, what's up? Really quick, you know that video I made? Well, I haven't put it out yet. It will be out here and you guys will see it. It was me changing out the ABS sensor. And I jumped in the truck. I was kind of bummed because I turned it on and nothing was working. Like, or I'm sorry, the ABS light was still on. I had a buddy of mine tell me, he said, "Hey Mark, have you drove it around yet?" And I said, "No." I was like, I was just hoping that I would turn the vehicle on and it would turn off. But what ends up happening is that he said, "Well, drive it around. And the system probably needs to reboot itself to figure out, hey, you're fixed up now." So sure enough, we turned it on, we drove, and the light went off. So hey, it worked. I think that's what it was. It was that, and here's the thing is that part, it was the passenger front side that was all torn to shreds. You know, our roads are bad out here. So when I was driving out, we hit these really deep ruts and it just must have just ate the whole thing because my CV boot, that rubber, I'm not a mechanic, you guys know what it is. That little rubber part for my 4x4, that came off, it broke the band, and that rubber boot thing was like flipped backwards. Now it wasn't ripped, so I was able to sew it back together, clean all the stuff out of there. It wasn't dirty, but it's still not good. Anyways, so it shredded up my ABS sensor. That's the part you guys didn't see. I did the other side just to kind of show you what that looked like, but it was basically the same thing except for that little, I don't know what that little insert part that goes into that metal thing. I'm not a mechanic. I'm using, you know, what's funny is I'm a plumber and people ask me, "Hey, Mark, my thing's messed up. It's not doing the water thing." And I'm like, "What does that mean?" So I get it. But, so there's a little insert that was stuck in there. I had to just pry it out with a small pair of, or just a small screwdriver, flat screwdriver. I got it out. So I ended up replacing both fronts, the driver and the passenger, and the light went off. So mine was easy, and yours, I don't know. You know, there's expensive machines, you know, little car diagnosed machines that you can buy, and I guess it tells you exactly what tire and what's going on with it. Look, I probably not going to buy one of those anytime soon. I knew mine was, it was just broken. I mean, you can see it. It was just snapped off. So that's what made it easy on mine. All the other ones I checked out, I mean, they're just cruddy. They got a lot of mud all over them, but other besides that, they're fine. So anyways, it was supposed to be a quick video. If you see the ABS light on still, it's possible that all you gotta do is just drive it around and it resets itself and then you're good to go. But if there's something more to that, well, you might have to take it to a mechanic and see if he can figure out what's going on. I didn't because it was easy for me and they're not cheap. So anyways, all right, guys, it was an Amazon part, so I'll try to put that in a video as well. All right, hey, guys, have a great weekend. It's Friday. I'm going to go to my neighbor's house, help him out with the sink, and we'll talk to you guys later. God bless. See ya.